Hi there, welcome. Today I'll be making a very simple robot like this, which doesn't have wheel but still can work. It works in a different principle, and because it works like this way, it can move in any irregular surface. Let's see what kind of surface it can move, and then we'll make it.
It's now working on tile floors. This is on soft bed, it's going up. Here is one staircase made from books. See, it's easily crossing it. Wow, good performance. Now it's walking on sand. This is up and down soft surface. This is on wall. So to make it, you first need a gear motor. I have a gear motor which has one side shaft. If you have sub both sides, it is good. If you don't have, then you have to make a hole and pass a iron wire through it, just like this, and glue the iron wire with the plastic shaft. Now you have to make a cardboard base like this. Here is the dimension of the robot base. Cut the cardboard and place three clamps like this. First clamp is to hold the motor and other two to hold the legs. Now I'm going to fit the motor there. Here is all the dimension of the three clamps. I have screwed all the clamps on the base, then fit the motor with screw tightly. This is some mount plastic screws. I will be using these two to make legs. I have six pair of screws. You need cardboards to make the side legs. Cut like a triangle. Here is the dimensions. Now, you need a wire to pass through the center clamp. Use some refill pipe or plastic pipes or earbud pipes to hold this. Then screw the legs. It should be a tight fit with the shaft like that. First two legs will be tightly fitted with the motor, but the other two legs should be free. Now both sides, I am going to screw this triangular leg. Here you should not tight the screw enough. The cardboard should move freely. Fit the cardboard legs both the side. Now you need a battery. I am going to use a small 3.7 volt LiPo battery. Once you power it up, the robot will start working like this. Now I have connected switch in series with the positive line. Some black tape around it and your robot is ready. Hope you like the video. Make your own robot. If you like this video, you may like my other videos too. Thanks for watching. Bye.